In your crime alert today, Lexington Police Department officials are asking for your help identifying these people you see on your screen. Police say these two people you see here shoplifted over $180 of merchandise from the Circle K gas station on South Lake Drive in Lexington. This happened back on August 7th. Officials say the two individuals left the parking lot in a silver Nissan SUV. Anyone with information can contact Crime Stoppers.